Microsoft Edge has three useful features for teachers and students to use when surfing the web. Microsoft Edge have included useful accessibility tools such as Read Aloud and Immersive Reader to help read text on web pages. Highlight the text you want read out aloud and right-click on the selection. Displayed on the menu will be the Read Out Aloud selection tool. Clicking on this will cause Microsoft Edge to read out the text for the user. This is great for students who have visual impairments or need help with reading.
As ecological catastrophes go, it's hard to find anything more bleak or depressing than...
There are even voice options that you can customize. Using the same steps, a user may prefer to have more help by right-clicking on the selection and clicking on the Immersive Reader. Or another way is to click on the URL address bar and add read:// to the start of any web address. This web page will now open within the Immersive Reader, and the user can use the accessibility tools such as Line Focus or translate the entire page into another language. Microsoft Edge has a built-in screen capture tool, which is perfect for taking quick sections from websites and placing them into documents or presentations. Click on the three dots menu and select Web Capture. This displays a menu on the screen, and you can choose to select a section to capture or the whole web page. Once you have made your selection, you may add notes to that area or click Copy. You can now place this section into a document, OneNote, or a presentation. Microsoft Edge has added a collection tool, which allows you to group useful content, such as images, text, or even entire web pages, into a resource area. This is great for students and teachers when researching content online, or to save useful resources when planning. The content you add to collections can also be exported to Word, OneNote, or Excel too. Click on the Watch Next option to see how you can use OneNote Web Clipper on a Google Chrome web browser.